Good day, YouTube. Like, comment, and subscribe. June is the month of uncommon resources, uncommon rewards, uncommon win. June is the month of joyous justice. That means some of you are going to get your just reward. It's payback time. But let me tell you, this is not an immature word. This is payback time for those who have been pouring out, that have been seeking the Lord, that have been resourceful, that are always sharing, that are always helping others out. This is a season where you will get your just rewards for being resourceful with your time, resourceful with your talent, and resourceful with the way you handle the things of the kingdom, kingdom living. Resourceful with volunteering. The Lord said you have poured out. You've been in a season of wait. You haven't been wandering to and fro, and you've been waiting patiently upon the Lord. You've been leaning on the Lord. I put a post up earlier today on my Facebook that said there is a difference between believing in God and leaning on God. When you believe that there is a God, you say, oh, I love God, there's a God, but you never do what God tells you to do. You don't honor God with your substance. You don't represent God well, and you don't wait patiently. You complain, you murmur, and you lean on your own understanding. But I'm telling you, this next 6 months, see, we're in the middle, and the Lord wanted me to remind someone that you are smack dab in the middle of your restitution. You are smack dab in the middle of your recovery. You are smack dab in the middle of your new beginning. See, the first part of the year was your wait season. You're testing your trials. You patiently waiting to receive. But God said he has made you resourceful, and this is your due season, so you will receive your due reward because you have not succumbed to the pressure. You have not bowed down. And because you have waited patiently, God has renewed your strength, and he's going to teach you how to be resourceful. And guess what? Resources are better than straight reward, because when you are resourceful, God teaches you how to create, how to birth, and how to use what he has supplied you sufficiently with. So God bless you, YouTube, and use your rewards. And another thing, do not diminish yourself in this season. God said it's okay to succeed. It's okay to be successful. My God. So God is taking you into a season where he is teaching you how to level up, and he is teaching you how to be successful in a season where you are successful. Receive the word of the Lord. I bless the word of the Lord, and I bless you, and I pray that the Lord bless you, your household, and your finances, and the Lord teaches you how to prosper. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.